the AI was on vacation. After a tiring update of the zero gravity event, AI was very tired, so he needed a vacation. So I'll show you a letter. Now enjoy the intro. Something?
'Cause you look like a beautiful nightmare.
Hello friends, warm welcome to my channel. So please watch this video till end and let me read you the letter sent by Charlie. So let's read it. After much investigation and some conversations with the admin, I finally managed to find out what happened to the Central Scare AI. So this is the Central Scare AI which you can see on your screen right now. Wow, I can't see any changes, but let's read the next part. The admin gave AI a vacation after the zero gravity as it had stayed overloaded with energies circulating in the universe. That's why that display was there in place of the AI. Okay, now I understand why was it so. Let's drink a coconut water. So please subscribe to my channel to make me reach the goal of 5k. After a wonderful trip, the AI came back refreshed and came to the conclusion that a vacation is very essential for everyone. Citizens have earned a well-deserved rest period after so much effort. Great, isn't it? So let me tell you what AI is. So this is the AI of the PKXD game. AI is the artificial intelligence example all the robots around the world. In the central sphere of the PKXD, there is a globe. It is not a person, not a living thing. It is the AI. It controls the game according to the theory of the PKXD. So okay, the AI was also on a vacation like us. So this letter was sent by Charlie to us. Hugs, Charlie. So let me show you a picture regarding this spoiler. Oh wow, the AI is on vacation. He visited so many different places. Let me show you the first picture. Oh, he is in a mountainous area with hot air balloon all around. What is this area? If you know this place, please tell in the comment box below. Actually, I think so. It is in Indonesia. But wow, the greenery, the trees and the monument is also present there. Oh, AI, you are really awesome. You enjoyed this vacation. It looks like a modern city. Wow, I wish I could go in this place in the game like the AI robot. I think so. These places would come in the upcoming update, or we can even replace the background. If that would come, this would be so awesome. So kindly subscribe to my channel to help me reach the goal of 5000 subscribers so that I can be a creator. So let me show you the AI robot. This is the AI robot. You deserve the vacation. I love him. Wow, he's so nice and he's smiling also. During the zero gravity update, he was so tired, all the load of energies of the PKXD universe was on him. If any malfunction happened in him, whole zero gravity event would have just devastated. Wow, oh, it is looking like the AI robot is now a human. Wow, let's click a picture. It is looking so awesome. So hi AI robot, I am a human now, no need to worry, I am a human. So okay, now what will AI robot do? You might be thinking he is just standing in the center square, just moving around the central globe. But actually he is controlling the whole game. Now it's time for the shout out to the people who commented in the comment box. So if you also want a shout out, please comment in the comment box below. Okay, so the first shout out goes to Gaming with Sakshi. The second shout out goes to Reena Agarwal. So now the third shout out goes to Parth Makwana. I think so, I pronounced it correctly. The last shout out goes to PKXD Gameplay. Okay, so for today, I hope it is enough and I hope you enjoy this video. If yes, then please give a like and please subscribe to my channel to make me reach the goal of 5000 subscribers. So, tata, bye bye, see you in the next upcoming video. Till then, stay tuned and stay safe from this corner. Tata, bye bye, yeah.